this is a model agreement that changes the trade landscape forever. And this is an agreement that, first and foremost, benefits working people, something of great importance to all three of us here today.